7,000 fake COVID-19 kits and other items were seized by U.S. Customs at the border. Over the weekend, agents found the kits in a man's suitcase seized during an examination. According to Customs and Border Protection, agents have seen an increase in fake PPE equipment since the pandemic started. All of the products either lacked proper registration labels or didn't comply with the FDA guidelines.